These are my four current favorite ways to make texture